I think that all of our films try to explore an idea without coming up with an answer. It's about exploring a question instead of giving an answer. And so they're elliptical shapes. They're not linear shapes. It's not a bulldozing argument like a Michael Moore film, for example. It just says, here's something, why don't we try to think about it in a way we haven't thought about it before.
Support Ontario's public television. Donate at tvo.org.